A small positive thought can change our whole day. It shapes our mind with positive attitudes.
Yes, you are right. So I would like to call my friend Yashvi for the thought of the day.
Good morning to one and all present over here. Myself Yashvi Bhanushali, and today I will be telling the thought of the day. The thought is, even if there were sword in the other hand, it is the willpower to establish the government. By Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. Thank you Yashvi for motivating us with thought.
Now I would like to call my friend Rusha to enrich our vocabulary with the word of the day.
Good morning, my name is Rusha Modi. I am from class 7B. Today's word of the day is Chhatrapati. Chhatrapati. Chhatrapati means equivalent to king or emperor, but the protector of the people. I repeat my word of the day, Chhatrapati. Chhatrapati means equivalent to king or emperor, but the protector of the people. Thank you.
Thank you, Rusha, for improving our vocabulary. Oh no!
What happened?
Yesterday, I forgot to read newspaper.
Don't worry, my friend. Soham will tell the news headlines.
Good morning, myself Soham Panchal from 7B. So today's news headlines are international news. US aviation body. Extra inspections of Boeing 777s after mid-engine failure. Italian ambassador Luca Attanasio killed in attack in Eastern Congo. News headlines. Soaring petrol diesel prices in India triggered cross-border fuel smuggling. Toolkit case. Activist Disha Dravi sent to one-day police custody. COVID life. Over 1.14 crore vaccinated in India so far, government says. Business news. Cut indirect taxes on petrol and diesel. RBI governor to central states. Boeing 777 aircraft engines grounded after United Airlines fire. Sports news. India versus England. India's T20I squad. Umesh Yadav added to India's squad for last two tests against England. Now a wait is finally over for you, buddy. Irfan Pathan after Surya Kumar's maiden call-up. Weather news. Activity in next 24 hours. Light to moderate rainfall in Tamil Nadu and Karnataka. Day and night temperatures are expected to remain above normal over northwest and central India. Thank you and have a cheerful day.
Thank you, Soham, for updating us. Now,
Harshit, do you know about the great warrior Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj? He was very courageous, brave and great leader, right?
Yes, you are right. I want to know about such a great leader.
Okay, Harshit. Now our friends are going to perform a skit on Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. He sets in between 1620s to 1630s, where the whole India was captured by Mughals. Mughals used to abduct women and used to loot the villagers.
In such a worse situation, a child was born to Shahaji Raje Bhosle and Jiza Mata at Pune, Maharashtra on Shivnari Fort on 19th day of Feb in 1630. My son will be named as Shivaji. In the absence of Shahaji Raje Bhosle, who were in Adil Shahi, Vijapur, Jiza Mata taught her son story of Ramayana and Mahabharata. And this is how Pandavas, though having lesser army, won the Kurukshetra war with their brilliance, willpower and guidance of Lord Krishna.
Growing up listening to such heroic stories, Shivaji Maharaj from very young age dreamed for Hindavi Swaraj.
Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj and his friends at the age of 15 took an oath and promised to devote their lives in order to establish Hindavi Swarajya. They took the oath while performing Raktabhishek to the Shivling.
And at the age of 15 itself, he captured his first fort.
A Mughal woman once was passing through. The passages of forest which was under Maratha rule. A few of the Mavde abducted her and took her to Maharaj, thinking he will get pleased.
This lady was passing through our jungle. We caught her for you, Maharaj.
Surprisingly, the Janata Raja honored her with sari, coconut, and shringar of Suhagan. You are so beautiful. If my mother was as beautiful as you, I would also have been more handsome.
And the woman was returned to her family with love and care.
As greatly said by Maharaj, of all the rights of women, the greatest is to be a mother. Thank you.
No words to describe the bravery, courage and the heroism of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj.
Thank you, friends, for doing such a very नाइस स्क्रिप्ट।
बोलो छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज की
जय।
छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज की
जय।
छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज की
जय। नाउ
वी क्लास टीचर सुवर्णा मैम विल टेल अ स्पीच ऑन छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज।
Enthusiastic morning to one and all present over here. I congratulate two students whoever participated today in this kit. They got only one day for preparation, but they have done very great job. I stand before you to share with you few points regarding to Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. It was not ordinary to fit 304 at the age of 30. It was possible because Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj has built army at Mawar. The army was small but very capable and strong. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj was the person who ate food with them, with the common people, from the same plate. It is so because the people will consider him, people will not consider him the king who is ruled over them, but the king who is from the them, means that is Janata Raja. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj was a great person, and lesson I learned from this is worth learning. The second lesson I learned from Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj is break your comfort zone. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj is called as father of Indian army. We are celebrating 19th February as Indian Army Day, which is birth anniversary of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj.